I want to tell you a story. From 1937 to 1945, Unit 731 operated as a biological and chemical weapons testing facility, using thousands of civilian prisoners as its test subjects. It's the worst tales of Nazi Germany's concentration camps, only this wasn't Nazi Germany, and you've never heard of it. Because this was the Empire of Japan, and the United States government covered it up.